Hey guys, on today's video, I'm going to show you how to add whoopie slings to a Dream Hammock, Freebird Hammock, or any sewn-in channel hammock. So stick around. You're going to need a few things to add whoopie slings to your sewn-in channel hammocks. You're going to need two sets of whoopie slings. I'm using yellow for my head end and red for my foot end, just so it's a consistent, every time I go out in the woods, it's the same thing every time. You're also going to need a pencil or a pen that has like one of these little clips on the end, and I will show you how I use that. It's the easiest way I've found to add whoopie slings to a hammock.
Okay, so first thing you're going to do is you're going to take the adjustable end of your whoopie sling, and this is where the pencil comes in play. You're going to take that and just kind of slide it over next to the berry or the bead. Then you're going to take this end and slide it through the hammock. Just, you know, bring all the layers up. And pull it through. On the fixed end, you're going to like keep a pinky finger or finger through it just so it doesn't go through as you're doing this. At this point, I'm going to go ahead and add a adjustable ridgeline from Dutchwaregear.com as well. I'm going to take the adjustable end of the adjustable ridgeline and slide that through there as well. See? And then go ahead and take this through again, remembering to hold on to that. And this part gets a little, not tricky, but a little stiff to get through. Okay. Just gonna want to pull this through like so. All right, and then slide this through. See here, slide this through the fixed end and pull it tight. Okay, and then now you're going to pull your adjustable rope through the hammock as well. There we go. And then pull this tight. And then now, we're gonna go do the same thing on the other end. And then we're gonna also add the other end to the adjustable ridge line on the other side as well. Okay, and then we're gonna do the exact same thing on the other end now. Find your other end of the whoopie sling. Slide that through as well. And go through it one more time again. There we go, and then same thing, just pull your lead rope through and pull it tight as you can get it.
And that's how you add a whoopie sling suspension to any sewn in channel hammock, such as this Dream Hammock Freebird. The Eno Double Nest and Single Nest are sewn in channels as well. I know that Dream Hammock has an option to add a whoopie sling to their hammocks, and they will do that for you. But I kind of just wanted to see if I could do it for myself, and I could. And the next one, I'm just gonna have them do it. I'm really enjoying my Dream Hammock, so you should definitely check them out. I'll put a link to their website down below. It took about 7 weeks to get my hammock, which for me, that was perfectly fine. I was willing to wait on a quality piece of gear, so it was no big deal to me, but I will link down to their website down below, so definitely check them out. I will have a full review on my Freebird. I just want to take it out on a few trips before I can fully feel comfortable giving my review on it. Comment down below if any comments or suggestions. Hit the like button and let you know you guys like what I'm putting out. Hit the subscribe button if you already haven't. I put out new videos every Tuesday, and as always guys, later.